submit to you the COVID-19 vaccines and all of their progeny and future boosters are not safe for human use.